Santa Fe Fire Chief has announced he's retiring. Paul Babcock has spent 31 years with the department and became chief in 2018. His last day will be Christmas Eve. The city has already named his replacement, Assistant Chief Brian Moya.